guess we could see about the... growing power aura. Now we can actually... make this weapon always critting. If I have the numbers right, which I should do. No, I don't have them right. Well, actually, yes I do, because this one's not fully modded yet. If I were to increase this one by one level, it would be 17% of the base crit. It should be enough. The base crit was 30. It should be 5.1 more crit, so we should be at 100.5 crit chance then. But you really need to use more mods to really make it work, because you need the basic multi-shot still. Two more slots, possibly the primed target cracker, which takes that point. Then you have the hornet strike, which tanks that one, and then you still have one more mod unless you get rid of this. So it's a pretty mod intensive build. And even if you crit 100% of the time, this will still only be plus 60% crit damage, whereas another 11 cost convulsion would be plus 90% damage. So it's usually better to just increase the base damage rather than the crit multipliers. But if you really want to concentrate on maximizing the effects of one type of damage, then increasing the crit damage multiplier is probably something that you want to investigate. But for now, let's just turn this into corrosive weapon, because that's usually a good idea in this game. This was... yeah, high slash, so let's go with that one. Let's retake Opex again. And for my primary weapon, I'll take something that I'll use to take down the target there, so it's probably this one. And I seem to be using this as a corrosive weapon, but let's turn this into entirely toxin type, so it'll bypass the shields. And I think that's all I can afford to put into this weapon. And we are not using... well, actually, I think Necros did work on the Silver Grow Spectre. Did it? I don't know for sure, but there has to be some sort of basic exterminate mission here somewhere. Why am I not seeing it? Yeah, it's E prime. I think I need to start my own, because if it might be generated according to the host.
Tenno, There's a time-limited mission alert.
And if the host
available,
doesn't have silver
roll
unlocked yet, then that's a tile piece that might not spawn. So I'd rather not join some Master Rank 0 players first session. But if I click here, it might auto-connect me into one such session. Let's try it once publicly, then let's do it friends only. I tried to press cancel before it made me join, but if we have this loading screen, then it means that we might actually start the mission entirely from scratch. Loading for so like session.
There is a large platoon of Grenier Marines stationed here. Leave no one standing. My readings indicate an increasingly dense neural network beneath the
forest.
We
have a
this can only
silver grow here somewhere.
Silver grow is nearby.
Where is it? Pronouncing it respite, even though it should be respite, I guess. You can't really blame me for it. I'm not a native speaker. Be able to
the
tell.
Enemy is broken. Well done. Now get to extraction.
I guess one of the players has not chosen to pick up the free respite for a month. But yeah, it looks like I have the wrong apothic equipped. as Necros. I'm doing it as in the extermination mission. I could go as Ivara and see if I'm able to pickpocket the Spectre once it spawns, because that will be a guaranteed drop. Which means that if it's possible to pickpocket it, then we'll be getting double the drops from him. Just how much of a dead end is this? Yeah, it's a pretty much dead end. Not sure if I've ever seen this style before. Possible that I might not have. But what if you shoot that bird?
Nearby. extraction.
Yeah, I remember that the name Spectre had tricks. I'm guessing that the damage reduction is one of them. So it did not seem to be possible to use the prowl to pickpocket the Spectre now. So Ivara is probably not the optimal choice for farming then. So should I go with Valkyr instead? Valkyr might be able to survive damage reflection. I used the Redeemer earlier to deal with it, or Excalibur's blindness. Was it only now that he saw the waypoint? No? So why are they there? Thank you. guess Valkyrie is probably the optimal choice, because the damage reflection should not work during the Berserk mode. It's weird that when I don't want to connect to an existing game, it makes me connect to an existing game. And when I want to connect to an existing game, it won't let me. Well,
there is a large platoon at Grenier Marine Station here.
Looks like we lucked out. Something about this screen quality as well. At least I feel like I'm lagging a bit, but I'm not.
Hello. My readings indicate an increasingly advanced neural network beneath the forest floor. This can only mean one thing. The silver grove is nearby. The enemy is broken. Well done. Now get to extraction.
To get one more mini kill. Justice. Yeah, I think when I tried to get it earlier, it was again only one justice pop. Then I ran out of the Apo 6. Can they not see the waypoints that I place? Or why is it that the Master Rank 0 people are roaming in onto the exit? Are they just that clueless, or is there some actual limit that's in place for them? Meaning that they haven't yet been able to unlock the Silver Grove quest. They're unable to find the shrines. But when they added Silver Bro quest, even before I opened it in the codex, I could join into other people's games, and in them it was evident that the shrine room existed. I might have some of it recorded as well. I'm not sure, because it was at that point when Silver Bro quest was added to the game that I started recording, so I might be confusing it with my main account as well. Can't really say. While we wait for that countdown, let me look at the wiki for a bit about the name Spectre. Okay, so both Whimpering Swarm and Desecrate were co-op. So let's try with the Hydroid next, because it's a guaranteed addition or something from the target. But for that I need to mod it a bit. We'll be using the Redeemer for it as well, in case the Hydroid fails to kill it.
orbit has begun. It will be marked on navigation.
I probably want some sort of damage instead of power duration. Let's put it to power drift. How long do our swarm last? 20 seconds, it's that long. We don't need, probably need full 20 seconds there. And actually replace that one with... oh, fleeting expertise maybe? Cost 25 this use, which is probably quite neat. And I'm actually using the right mods for this one. I am. So with this we should hopefully be getting 2 drops from the Spectre.
Indicate an increasingly dense neural network beneath the forest floor. This can only mean one thing. The Silver Grove is nearby.
Connie's up for a nice surprise. Thank you. I accidentally shot it. That's running low on energy as well. Can't they really see the drop?
Yeah.
people these days. Jeez. With their attention spans of 1 second.